The job is partially done through to the knockout stages, but they want top spot in the group. We'll have all the action here on EA TV. Well, this is a region that really loves its football, the industrial west of Germany. We're at the home of Borussia Dortmund. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It is Borussia Dortmund versus Manchester United.
Well, thank you, Derek. With the visitors already qualified for the knockout stages, I'm pretty sure they'll want to come into the Lions' Den and pinch top spot. Let's see how it goes, Derek. I'm looking forward to it. I'm pretty sure you are too.
Well, nicely cut out. This is the lineup for Dortmund. Roman Bürki gets the nod and goal. Mats Hummels starts alongside Matthias Ginter in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack. Oh, what an opportunity! Rashford! Brandt. Well, we referenced it earlier, but with this being the last game in the group stage, there's still much to play for, particularly for the travelling fan. And he might be through here. It must go in, surely. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Opening goal of the game then.
For Manchester United, the number 9, Anthony Martial.
Luis Alberto. It's with Guerrero. The ball with Luis Alberto. On to Ginter. And space to attack. Given away by the Schwarz-Gelben. Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's a goal for the visitors. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Martial. Martial! An opportunity to add to their advantage, but not taken.
It was worth an effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. He takes the shot on.
Luis Alberto. Hummers. And he read it well. Wan-Bissaka. And the Schwarz-Gelben have it back now. Ginter, Brandt, now Thomas Delaney, Luis Alberto, Lukaku, he's in here. It's spectacular goalkeeping is what you're after. David De Gea is your man.
Oh, he can stretch. Look at him. He stretches for that brilliant save.
And he's fired over the corner. He had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target.
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert.
And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Lukaku. Anthony Martial. Berger with it. Bruno Fernandes. Can he convert? Able to close down the shot. And they find a gap in the defence. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Not much time to make up his mind. Hummers. With Guerrero. Lukaku. And that was a very fine read. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Corner to United as they look to extend their lead. And firing it into the area. Well, a pleasant situation to be in. Before a ball was kicked at anger, they knew they'd be taking part in the knockout stages. But if it stays like this, Lee, they'll be going through as winners of the section.
Yeah, that's the...
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes. Can he put it away? And up for grabs off the keeper. A more than decent first half showing from Anthony Martial. Lee, always keen to get your take.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Intercepting it intelligently. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Fulham.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Well, hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
They've won back possession. Rashford unable to hold it. Hazard. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And there the attack ends for now. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 58 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Oh, a lovely, incisive pass. No escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it.
Marco Reus. Bruno Fernandes. No, high quality defending.
Look at the stats, Dortmund controlling possession here, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
So 20 minutes to go. Crossing opportunity. Rashford. And Becky acquits himself superbly. United will switch things around personnel-wise. And fired against the crossbar. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better. But in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
So 2-0 now.
Manchester United, team number 5, Harry Maguire.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Erleben Sie eine Führung durch unser Stadion mit einer echten Vereinslegende.
15 minutes remaining. Delaney, Brandt with it. And Dortmund will go to the bench. And options in the centre. And he cuts inside. Really vital interception. Ginter. Brandt with it. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Substitution it is for Dortmund.
Erling Haaland. Neu im Spiel. Die Nummer 17. Dries Mertens.
Well, given that we're in the second half, and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the Dortmund players need to put their earplugs in for me when they get in that dressing room. The coach is going to go ballistic. He'll point out a lack of intensity, a lack of passion, a lack of hunger. And whoa, how bad were they at the back?
Marcus Rashford. And we are going to have two additional minutes. Emre Can. Brandt with it. An important interception. And clears his lines. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context of the group stage. Top spot is theirs. Ideal.
Well, John.
Ich danke Ihnen zunächst mal, dass Sie so kurz nach dem Abpfiff bei uns sind. Danke für diese kurze...
Okay, no, no.
The unmistakable Cristiano Ronaldo, in fantastic form and leading the competition in goals. Stay with us on EA TV. Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And coming up, action from the quarter-final stage of the Carabao Cup. It is Manchester United facing Everton.
Thank you, Derek. Only 8 teams left. The dynamics at the tournament at this stage, the quarter-final, the favourites, they can see the final in the distance. The underdogs, they're on the crest of a wave. It's a brilliant part of the competition, this is. It should be a really exciting night.
Space on the flank. James Rodriguez. Options in the middle. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Williams. Can he do from here? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
James Rodriguez. Doucouré. Andre Gomes. Horta with it. Can they create something from here? Andre Gomes. Van de Beek. Greenwood. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Crossing possibilities. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. Over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Greenwood. Berger with it. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Diogo Dalot. Here's Ronaldo. Now can they counter clinically? Tremendous ball played through. And still danger here. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Sloppy in possession, James Rodriguez. Making progress. Van de Beek. Real danger. Now they've lost it. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Throw-ins given. Well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, it's all going well for United. Just, it's tight. Control of the ball is key when a game is like this. They have the players to do it for sure, though. Well, they'll be the happier of the two teams at half-time.
Well, he did his job defensively. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
1 minute.
Andre Gomes. Ricardo Horta. He's enjoying space. And a strong tackle. And that will do it for the first half here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Andre Gomes. Manchester United throw in here. Donny van de Beek. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And a chance for him on the flank. Can he finish? Good defending to prevent the chance. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Making high pressing work for them here. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind.
United struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Oh, big chance! No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. James Rodriguez, sloppy in possession, James Rodriguez. James. Cristiano Ronaldo, breaking at pace. Options in the middle. And a tidy tackle. Throw in to Manchester United. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Everton facing Fulham.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Andre Gomes. And now Doucouré. Richarlison. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Mason Greenwood. There's a slide rule pass. Oh, surely! High echelon goalkeeping there.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here will be huge.
United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helped. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Andre Gomes. Ricardo Horta. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Doucouré. The ball with James Rodriguez. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Andre Gomes. Richarlison. Now James Rodriguez. Well, couldn't keep it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo. Dangerous looking attack.
Berger.
Ronaldo. Able to get his body in the way. Locked together then. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
A goalkeeper's touch, but a goal nonetheless.
Yeah, he won't mind. He's walking back to the halfway line, happy as Larry.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident. Head down. Lovely strike.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
Well, he's gone for finesse and it's really paid off.
Oh, my word. Look at the technique on that.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
So much pressure. If he fails to score, the brilliant piece of goalkeeping, inspirational, and now they move on to the semis.
Well, the last four would have been the target, and they've achieved that. Well done.
Just a moment of your time. Thanks, that's all.